The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge? It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck. You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
What's that then?
You can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You want to keep it down a bit?
Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit! Rat! Leave it there! Come back later!
Is everywhere like this? Still alive.
Keep in there. Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law?
Oh,
what a diver.
God.
He's right, Anna.
And contagious.
Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, no! No!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
I need to keep those rats busy. Get him down. Been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. You see all these bodies?
Without these things, we are no better than them rats.
Without us, it would all be chaos. I should arrest you.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
We're all going to hell.
Under the gallows.
Hey,
Stay calm. Think of you. Oh, it's sticky. Ugh. University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Where did that noise come from? This way?
Hey, you! You just signed your own...
That'll teach you. get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? One's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Ah!
Iris won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
Yes.
All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh, Lord. The sick. They've slaughtered them.
The rats. They've unleashed the rats. Help me.
I can't. I'm sorry. Believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The odorous. I could try.
I'll give you a reason to...
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side. We're all there anymore because...
Well, that's it.
I'm going to get
this. This is not just an evacuation.
Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor.
Stay alert. If we keep it...
There! Get there!
Inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave.
The university must be close.
Not that! Anything but that!
What was that? Hey! I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it.